What if I were to purchase fast food and disguise it as my own cooking? You know, excuse me for one second.
Of course.
Oh, well, that was wonderful. Good time was had by all. I'm pooped.
Well, Seymour, I made it, despite your directions.
Ah, Superintendent Chalmers, welcome. I hope you're prepared for an unforgettable luncheon.
Yeah.
Skinner, with his crazy explanations, the superintendent's gonna need his medication. When he hears Skinner's lame exaggerations, there'll be trouble in town tonight.
Seymour!
Seymour! The house is on fire!
No, Mother, it's just the northern lights.
Aurora Borealis. At this time of year, at this time of day, in this part of the country, localized entirely within your kitchen.
Yes. Oh, ye gods! My roast is ruined!